We are here gathered as we are marching for life today in the 12th annual March for Life Charlotte. We have paused here on our march to listen to two speakers, and then we will continue to the federal courthouse to pray the rosary and the Divine Mercy Chaplet.
For those of us who are witness to life, for those of us who publicly assent to God's will in terms of life, from conception to natural death, it's very natural that we would be here today.
In 1991, I was 14 years old and had my first abortion. The only concerns I had prior to this abortion was the hope that no protesters would be there to judge and attack me. Unfortunately, for my baby and for myself, not one person was standing or praying in front of that clinic.
Sorrowful mystery, the agony in the garden. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us now and at the hour of our death. Amen.